On August 2010, Russian terrorists shelled the city of Zaporizhzhia with Iskander missiles. The missiles hit a hotel. A woman died and 11 people were injured.
Смотрите, что происходит. Стой!